little Sammy Sloth spent every night watching his master paint. He would paint whatever he could find, a sculpture of a hand, the leaves of a plant, an iron, a bottle of wine. But never once did he paint little Sammy. It seemed to him he was ugly, uninspiring, a boring toy sloth. So on one evening, after his master placed down his brush and retired to bed, little Sammy took things into his own paws.